What's up guys, Johnny here. How is life? Good to be with you again. And today we're going to continue the mission that we left off in last episode. I can't find my English anymore. Look. God damn it. Level 81. Holy. And I thought I was a pro. Level 18. Great. I mean, I have to side with somebody. Well, Tom, fuck you. Okay, I didn't get what I had to do, collect three wood. Okay. Are you playing Monster Hunter, Evan? Yeah, I know the way and it's not here. If you're searching for all means, you're at the wrong place, my friend. That's a very goddamn wrong place. We don't accept old memes here, Matteo. We don't. We only accept new memes. Or the best hardcore memes, like Can You Do This from PewDiePie. Because my man is dying. I can't believe it. I paid so much money for this pool and he just goes dying on me. I mean, imagine how things will get when things are hard, you know. What do you think about this game, Evan?
You don't want to be good, intellectual roast. Roast, yeah. I was gonna say roast, but it's alright.
This game is so boring at the start, so I actually had to use real money to get myself this dog and this dude beside me, which are with me for the rest of the game. Because you can get them right, but you have to pay like a lot of gold. Are you sure the audio is good? Okay, wait. Nah. Okay, that's the one. Okay, what are we gonna do? I'm out of ideas. Like how we're going to do things. Are we going to help people? Are we going to roast people? Are we going to do the missions in a constructive and reasonable manner? Or are we just going to goof around? I don't know, you tell me. I already made my first three videos kind of explaining how to get started in this game. So if you're interested, Evan and Gotla, you can just do it. You can join me on the streams.
How is the girl, Mateo?
The real fun in this game starts when you have level like, when you have like level 55, I believe. Then things start getting really interesting. I think it starts getting good when you're level 55 and it stops being a cool game when you're level like 90, because you kill everyone with just one hit. We'll be right back. buy something here. You love this? What? This theme? This stream, you mean? Right? Stream. I mean, it's not that entertaining. It's entertaining and fun if you're kind of... if you're a fan of the game, right? But if you're not, then I guess... it's not that entertaining. Done. Help me. Help me. Okay. Okay. Yes, I can. Let me just... God damn it. What is happening with this rogue? Like that? Is that okay? Can you hear me? My man. Grotla Gaming, is that okay? I mean, I'm saying Grotla Gaming because I know you're Norwegian. If you weren't Norwegian, I would pronounce it Grotle. I mean, Grotle. Grotle. It's Grotle Gaming, right? Grotle. I just want things to get really hard, man. I need to get like a professional level 20. When I have level 20 down there at the professional bar, no, job bar, I mean, excuse me, then everything will be cool. Now you tell me that all is good, like 5 years after I asked you. Let me just move the mic closer, like that. Oh, now I need to kill noobs. I mean, what I used to like more is that you can kind of have like organizations, right? Which you can, it's called family in Spanish. I don't know if it's called organization in the English version of the game. It's basically like a group, like an organization. And that's really fun because you can kind of speak between each other and go places where only the family members can go, or the organization members can go. Also, when you get to be a swordman, an archer, or sorcerer, you can... You get a wing right there beside your name, saying if an angel or demon. And depending on which one you get, you can go to a special place in the game where you fight other characters who are from an opposite kind of, yeah, angel or stuff like that, you know? I'm not good at explaining myself. Okay, that's right, boy! Oh, you know what? In the Spanish version, everybody like go around there in circle in the middle, right? But in this server, like the American server or the English server, everybody go down here, which is actually smarter. Means that Americans smarter than Spanish, confirmed. I am such a confused man, because I mean, they used to say lure in Spanish is that you have like a lot of monsters and shit behind you, right? Hey man. I don't know if they call it lure in English too or what they call it, man.
Okay, abort mission, abort mission, abort mission. I can't believe I actually forgot to pick up the money. Or the gold. I forgot to pick up everything, am I stupid? I don't have anything in my inventory, why do you want to see my inventory? I'm a poor man! Pour me a drink, dude. I don't know where I'm going, I don't know what I'm doing. At this point I don't care anymore.
Okay, prepare for raging in 3, 2, 1. I don't know. No. That's right, boys. I think this is the first time in like 10 years that I actually get to pick up the gold when somebody's running like towards me. I usually always lose the money. I'm such a noob. Fun fact, I've been called a noob since 2008. I mean, I don't know what noob is at this point. Okay, look, a real noob would have taken those potions right there. He would just have swallowed them, all of them. That's what a noob would have done. But I'm not a noob, so I get to realize that those potions are false. Even though I always fall for the same trick. Okay, no, that was my intention. I am officially a tired man. I've been sitting here for like, what, almost an hour now. This is like the third stream I've done today. Yep. Well, I guess I'm out, guys. Let me just say bye to this man. Okay, guys, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it and all that good stuff. Peace out.